right, welcome back, DPD fam. It is me, Big Papa D. This artist, she's been chirping around on social, so I knew something was coming down the pipe. We're talking about Chinchilla.
Now it is time for the greatest, most handsome, talented reactor in social media today. Who wrote this nonsense? None of this is remotely true. Most handsome? Hardly. You've got to be kidding me. Here's some chubby guy whom is slightly more entertaining than watching paint dry. Big Papa D. This check better not bounce, fatty.
All right. Chinchilla kind of has a pattern. She'll get on, you know, like TikTok and on the shorts and everything. You'll start seeing little things from her, and then it'll ramp up. And then we'll get the audio. And then we'll get a lyric video. And then we'll get the actual music video. So she has like a pattern. Today we are doing a song from Chinchilla called MF Diamond. I'm going to go out on a limb and say that I think I know what the MF stands for. I think there should be a period after each of the letters and that means something. So if you know you're not dense, you probably know what it means too. So without any further ado, we have Chinchilla with MF Diamond.
I'm out here on my own on a coast that I've never been to before. I'm alone, I don't know where I am, let alone where we stand, where we are. And we're ruled by the time zone drama, staying up till it's your tomorrow. Till then, I'll reread your text, the crumbs that you left all over the room since I say something so I don't spiral. Chinchilla, you're not a child. Say something so I don't spiral. I run my life like a master, but when I love, I just
okay, so basically talking about the industry and she's traveling and going places and doing all this stuff and then trying to keep a relationship going. Talk about the time zone changes and when she wants to talk, the other person's probably in bed and vice versa and all that stuff. And it's difficult and she's asking for assistance from her significant other to keep her from losing it.
Till then, I'll reread your text, the crumbs that you left all over the room. Say something so I don't spiral. Chinchilla, you're not a child. Say something so I don't spiral. I run my life like a master, but when I love, I disaster. Say something so I don't spiral.
Okay, so she left no doubt what the MF stood for. Alright. I'll go back.
Something so I don't spiral. I run my life like a master, but when I love, I disaster. Say something so I don't spiral.
Okay, so people should feel that way. You should feel, especially if, you know, you're a true and honest person, that you are worth as much as a diamond and you are unique and you are, you know, worth being loved and by somebody good, and they should treat you, you know, the same way, you know, and very well. So I get it.
Diamond. That silent treats me to death. I'm a victim of my own humiliation. I'm addicted to stress. Can't believe that I get so needy. Ultimate, do they take or leave me? But the torture keeps me busy. Yeah, 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 yeah. Say something so I don't spiral. Chinchilla, you're not a child. Say something so I don't spiral.
We all have those insecurities and we all have times where we need affirmation from, you know, whoever we're with or even friends, where we feel insecure and we need that pickup. So, and she's saying that I'm all this and I know I'm this, but I still have those moments when I need, you know, reassured. I think you guys have told me to swear. Does she do all the producing of her music? Because her music's always killer. Say something so I don't spiral. Treat you like you're not a child. Say something so I don't spiral. I run my life like a master. But when I love, I disaster. Say something so I don't spiral. Tell you now, she knows what she's doing. Her last few songs have been so viral, been so made for TikTok, made for girls making videos of them dancing and saying the words and all that stuff. And she's all about female empowerment. And the nice thing about, not the nice thing, but the one thing about Tintil is just that little tinge of craziness that I'm a sucker for the crazy girl. But she always has that little tinge of being a little bit, disturbed, which, I don't know, I find irresistible. But yeah, she knows what she's doing. She definitely knows what she's doing, because her last couple songs have just been huge on the internet. So, on the internets, as they say. That's pretty cool. I'm sure we'll get a music video very shortly, probably 2 weeks. If the pattern consists. Anything else from Chinchilla you'd like me to do, let me know in the comments. As always, all the artist stuff will be in the description. So make sure you hop on over, like, subscribe, show Chinchilla all the love in the world. All my stuff will also be there. Rumble, TikTok, Patreon, all that good stuff. Super Thanks is available on most of the videos. And we are creeping up on 12,000 subs. So if you're yet to subscribe, make sure that you do that. We have 3 total channels now: the main channel, the rap channel, the country channel. So if you're not subscribed to all those channels and you can help me out, I'd appreciate it. You will see me again. Peace and love.
I can't believe you're still here. Did you fall asleep? If you like this video, I suggest you subscribe and or seek professional help. Your choice.